Taliban, but I would like to clarify here that there are three distinct category of Taliban.
Mm-hmm.
One Taliban are the Afghan Talibans, who are the genuine freedom fighters who are trying to liberate their land from a foreign occupation.
Okay.
Afghan Taliban, no matter, anyone can disagree with their ideology or harshness or whatever, but under every international law, they are fighting a war of liberation. They're trying to liberate their land.
Right.
They have no global objectives. They don't want to wage another 9/11 in America or anywhere else in the world. They don't want to declare a war against the state of Pakistan.
Mm-hmm.
There is not a single statement from Mullah Omar in the last 8 years or the Afghan Taliban leaders that they consider Pakistan as an enemy state as well.
Mm-hmm.
They do not. They're only trying to liberate their homeland. Simple as that.
Right.
Then there are other Afghan commanders who operate in Afghanistan, like the former jihadis of Gulbuddin Hikmatyar, for example, and Jalaluddin Haqqani, who are not Taliban, but they are Afghan resistance fighters who are primarily, again, giving resistance to the Americans and have got nothing against Pakistan as such, have not committed any act of terrorism against Pakistan. The recent fighting that has been going on in Afghanistan is primarily focused in Kunar regions.
Right.
That is the area where Hikmatyar is operating.
Mm-hmm.
That's where the Americans are taking the maximum of losses.
Mm-hmm.
The two Taliban, other two types of Talibans which we are talking are the Pakistani Taliban. And amongst them are also two categories.
Mm-hmm.
One Pakistani Taliban are hardcore terrorists who are sponsored by Afghans and Indians and who are waging a war against the state of Pakistan, the group of Baitullah Masood.
Okay.
The other Taliban are those who are fighting Baitullah Masood and not against the state of Pakistan.
But they are working for the state of Pakistan.
They are working for the state
of
Pakistan. But their only grievance is with the state of Pakistan is that they want to wage a war against the Americans in Afghanistan, not against the state of Pakistan.
Right. Which brings me to my next question. We have groups like Lashkar-e